Yeah. It's time we direct our attention towards the creator. Cats got misconceptions though. Look, forget about what you heard or what you thought or what they told you. And let's figure out the right way to get to know. Yeah.
Look, they don't know what they told you, but if it don't match with his holy words, then homie, they be too bad. Some they pretend like they get them, they twisting fact. That's why we digging up scriptures to know the master. Yeah, homie, we want to get past the only thing we know being what we learned from the past. I really hope you're listening, my listeners, cause after we wanna see a play, a big screen plasma. Okay. Half for the cats, they don't really know. Don't my views are extreme, think I'm going overboard, but they ain't read a page of the place where he spoke it for himself in the man's main. That's what he quote, say he don't exist. That don't even make sense. The surface is a masterpiece, somebody had to paint this. To get the big bang of evolution and face this. He's the king of kings and author of our creation. Some say he made it, then let's run like a clock. Crows, every soul and every action on the block. If it happens, then he watch. When it happens on his watch, cries, eyes, guys, shack.
Wonderful counselor, master. This is Jesus Christ, LORD, all capital. This is why trip that master feel of people who pigeonhole Jesus a pacifist. Whoa, a prophet with no power in his past. We preach against the views that arrogance professed to have. Meaning the deifying of Jesus was nothing more accident. But the Bible's the proof that refutes and facts on him. Daddy was, what is daddy was? Homo Usian, God man, sent to save us all. Daddy loves and set us free from sin. Shut it down like that of God. Anyone disbelieving this proof, they wanna back it up or back it up. Cause the Son of Man is coming, that's what's up. And at his judgment seat is where you'll see his holy wrath is just. But God is love, that don't mean he weak, can't resume. Just cause he let you breathe don't mean he won't take his breath away.
What you heard, I don't know what you heard. What you heard,
cats got it twisted. Don't let them fool you on how we pose and lift this. For instance, some say they'll come to Christ for riches or maybe your blessing, but my question is, what is this? That ain't the gospel. And if you put your faith in him, come to the Savior, and then you rake that paper in. Face it, friends, they just made Jesus they holy ATM. Power would be a power, gospel would be disgrace to him. But why? This false guy trips him of his flyness. He's more like his servant and less like his highness. So please don't buy it, that idea's absurd. Jesus said that Christian life can be strife and it's filled with hurt. Come on, homie, out with hateful. Cats that get that fake stuff, never know what's wrong, cause they won't open a page up. Come on, pray we erase the wrong views and embrace the holy word that testifies to us about the Savior.
They don't know what they told you or what you thought, but forget about all that, let's get it straight. We can't base what we think about God on what we thought up or what other people told us. Let's let him speak for himself, and he has, in his word.